kryptonite to take down Superman. But not today. Cut him off at the bridge. We'll have him cornered.
Okay, Batman.
Such a nice chase. Robin.
Wait for them then.
What the? Where did Metalbeard go? Gandalf? Batman?
Ow! You landed on my back, man.
I'm Batman.
No, I didn't say, hey, I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
I'm Batman.
Oh, twins! I wonder if one of them is evil.
Where did you come from? And why are there two Batmans? Batmen. Batmens?
There aren't. There's only one Batman. I don't know who the stiff is.
Hey.
Well, this is all wonderful. But I don't suppose you saw a young halfling pass this way.
What's a halfling?
The only thing we saw was our friend Metalbeard getting dragged into a strange vortex.
I think it was some kind of dimensional rift. Where is it?
It disappeared after it took him.
So you didn't cause all that?
Might I suggest that we set out on a quest to find this, rift, you say?
A quest? Let me go pack some rainbow-colored Lego bricks!
And I'll get my wrench!
We shall be the Fellowship of the...
Fellowship of the Ur. That's a terrible name.
Huh? They left without the whole gang?
Gang Schmang! They left without me!
That guy wasn't anything special. Dang it.
We are at this strange beast's mercy, and I do not trust what it is leading us. We must get out.
Agreed. I need your scanner. If I can locate whatever is generating this rift, then I can disrupt it.
Does that mean it worked?
We're still alive.
Are you sure?
This technology looks advanced. My guess, that gateway created the rift that brought us here.
Which gateway?
The one that exploded.
Then perhaps...
we should rebuild it.
Huh?
figure this out. I am Batman, after all.
Functionality. Am I gonna lose an arm if I go through that thing?
It does look unstable. I saw some glowing parts get sucked into it. They must have been important.
Well, it seems to be alive, at least.
My relic scanner's showing that there's definitely something through there.
Could it be leading us to the missing bricks?
Could be.
Or Metalbeard.
Couldn't be.
That's Metalbeard! He's in trouble! Or he's happy. He uses R for a lot of things. Either way, we have to find him.
Gotham anymore.
I would have had a more pleasant journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes, it is rather pleasant.
I can't see Metalbeard.
Well, something's close. You're still tracking that signal. This way. Better play it safe. Stick to this brightly colored path. We'll need to find a way to get past this roadblock. Let's look around. This might look simple, but I've always got to be ready in case it's a trap. The world's greatest detective strikes again. The effects of those flowers are so strong.
Singing? It's a singing scarecrow, amongst other oddities.
The scarecrow. I knew it. This is all a hallucination.
I think he's going crazy.
Going, my dear? He's wearing a bat costume.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
You're coming with me, scarecrow.
A another one to join us on our journey. And what are you missing?
A sense of humor. Hand him over.
But why ever would we do that?
Because he's a heartless villain.
No, I'm heartless. He's brainless.
Am I still a villain, though?
I say something scary.
What? Is it Toto again?
Oh, my, you are heartless. No! Oh, no! Not another tornado!
What on Middle Earth is going on?
Yeah, who was that laughing?
I don't know.
Look, is that one of the pieces from the gateway?
Yes. Let's grab it and get out of this place.
We're almost there. Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, you just had to jinx it, didn't you?
Now that meddling do-gooder is gone, all of Oz is mine! So long, Dorothy! So long! What's that? Something magical? It looks so pretty! It feels so powerful! They can't have it!
It would appear we're not the only ones interested in the gateway pieces.
Get away from my property! Whatever it is!
We've got monkey dive bombers!
Oh, this place makes Cloud Cuckoo Land look normal.
So, you won't take a warning, eh? I'll take care of you now!
That broomstick of hers!
Tougher enemies than this with my cowl on background.
A spell to hold the progress ahead. To freeze, to look back. You bothersome little worm, I'll get you for that. What are you flying fools waiting for? Attack! Attack!
Corrupted hybrids! They must be slain!
Stay in the redness. That's just fine. Your thoughts.
Slippers, you're no match for me! Away!